But now 6:40, getting dark. Need those dandelions to regrow. Dandelions. I think that's it. Back home. Now that I think about it, telling Ants here that, sorry boy, you need the parts is very, very appropriate. Now I have a dew collector. Finally. Let's get some grass. Yes, thank you very much. Thank you very much, Sunhalf.
Probably what bottled water is.
Yeah, I have a shovel, I got some grubs. Yeah! Just need to work at it. Ah! Actually, I think I'll just chop around a bit. Yeah! Until it's late. And then collect the grass in the morning. Good enough. Why are my torches low? Drop this, drop this, drop parts, drop silk, drop fuzz, drop sap, and this, and goop, whatever goop means. And more hide. And I'm gonna cook the grubs.
I'm bushed. Should we call it a day?
Bridges? I'm having fun with some nice bridges extending to the fallen oak branch. You mean build above the grass canopy? That's an interesting idea. That's a very interesting idea. Do I have water now? Yay, water!
At least it's clean. Ish.
Okay, now that I'm done worrying about water, let's finish up that building and see what else I can construct. I like the sound effect, it makes it so ominous. Sounds really heavy when you're handling grass planks. That's it? Fine. I want your parts. That's it? No more parts? Okay. Ooh, slurpy slurp. Okay. I need dandelions on the horizon. Yep, I see one over there. Get the tier 2 axe to cut weeds. Yeah, that's a good idea. How do I get it? What is it made of? Where's the rest? Oh well. Yeah, good idea. I should really work on that, the tier 2 axe. And also grow mushrooms. Okay, what can we do? Roof. Roof might be a nice thing to do. Let's talk about smoothies? Mushroom garden. 8 woven fibers, 6 weed stems, 1 acorn top. 8 woven fibers. The ladybird head? What is a ladybird head? One redstone, one egg on top. Ladybird? Ladybug! You mean ladybug? I haven't fought anyone yet. How do I walk this thing now? It just walks? Okay, I wanted to make... aphid slippers? Makes you run like the Dickens. That's gonna be a good idea. I need more mites. Grub vest versus ant guards. It needs time. Yeah, I guess it does. Look at the workbench tools. Hang on a second. Spider is the best defense. I need more grab a hide and might. I need more mites. I need to find more mites. Ant club. Meaty ant leg, perfect for beating things up. Yeah, it's better. Four ant parts. Need to kill a ladybug. Ladybug. Ant mandibles, 2. Lava blades are fast. Poisons on hit. I can make one of those. 2 more ant parts, 2 ant mandibles. I don't have mandibles. How do I get mandibles? But I don't want to kill the ladybug, they're so cute. Or your ants, they're tough. Grab hide and woven fiber. 3 grab hides and woven fiber. Use to carry 2 scoops of liquid to transfer. How do I do that? And where do I find warrior ants? Need to equip it. That's a good idea. Oop! Yeah! Oh, slope is...
That's not so bad.
Slope. Okay. Moody station. Twigs, acorn top, grub goop. 5 grub goop. And 1 acorn top. And let's put it over here. And I need 4 sprigs. Smoothie station can be used to create consumable healing items. Insert any 3 items to craft a delicious smoothie. Okay. Pick 3 items to mix. Freestyle. Hang on a second. I don't have any more of those. Let me see if I can get the food box, juice box. Yes. Coop. And no more over here. There's this thing over there. Yeah! I can't mix. Make sure you stock up with 10, then put it into one slot, and every time you press it, you get a large heal with no cooldown. Nice. Wait, 10 what? What if I mix water with mushroom and net? Oh, it ate. It ate my canteen. I discovered a smoothie. A hodgepodge of ingredients mashed to a mostly drinkable goop recovers HP when consumed. Okay. 3 mushrooms. 3 mushrooms. Mushroom, mushroom. Mushroom. Mushroom, mushroom, mushroom. Uh-huh. It also drinkable, so... I'll make lots of mushroom. That was a bad idea. Why just use mushrooms? We now have to make a new water carrier. Yeah. It's fine. I need to get more grubs. That's the problem. I don't have a lot of grubs. But it's okay, I have smoothies. Yeah. Okay. Kill a ladybug, you say, huh? Let me put up some walls before I fall off this thing. Just planks. And window. 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 The whole idea with being shrunken down is actually pretty cool. It wasn't so terrifying. Although Nat's here, because I'll kill you and eat you. Come on, break! Thank you. Now, new... requires 3 sprigs and woven fiber. Good thing I collected some of that. Plank here and a plank there. There he is. Come here. Another one? Hi. Where are you? There you are. No, I'm taking you. Oh, my grub spoiled. Spoiled grub, parts, spoiled, cook the net. So the fibers. And the fuzz. Are grubs found only on the oak, or are they found anywhere else? Seen them in other places, but the oak is best. Okay. Yeah, I need more stems. Kill a ladybug, huh? Knew it had to come to it sometime. Holy shit! Get away! What is it? Oh no. Well, let's eat something.
It's pretty good.
Okay, don't do that. It's jumping at me. Let's make all the smoothies, shall we? Shoot wolf with arrows. Yeah, I have 45 of them and I don't think it's gonna be enough. Just to get rid of it. Okay. Can I get a clear shot? Get away! Get away! Right, I need a repair tool to repair stuff. Hate you, get away from me. What is an archery tower? Why doesn't it do extra damage when I shoot it in the eye? Hang on a second, let me catch my breath. Okay. 75? 25! Maybe I can finish it off with a club. And I'm out. Feel. Ah!
I mean, this is probably what bottled water is.
I don't feel good. Spider venom. Whoa, what the hell? What is coming now? I can't handle it. I can't handle it. Nope.
Light. Burn back the shadows and turn away the inky depths of the night.
Except I can't use it. And this... Hey! Let go. Spider venom. Spider fang. Arrows. Eat the net.
Surprisingly not terrible. That's not so bad.
Wait, do you collect those damaged? Mushrooms. That's from the way of known smoothie recipes. Why doesn't it memorize it? Okay, two of them I can't handle. Get away from my house. I'm gonna sleep it off.
Hey, I'm gonna fall asleep standing up if we go much longer.
Just in case I forgot or something.
At least it's clean-ish.
Why is it moving? Shouldn't be moving. Come here, you bastard. Oh my god, they turned the thing apart. I can't move. There we go. My beautiful stairs.
I mean, this is probably what bottled water is.
Yes. It took away my arrows. Now what do I do? Nah. Nah. And I need to eat. Mandibles, and that is new. Let's go find the stem. And scan those things. Make the end clubs, yes, when I can get back into my house after they destroyed it. What? Interesting. Then first. Then look for dandelions. And this. Stuffed soldier ant, head mount, sap catcher. You can mine clay at ponds. Yeah, what do I need clay for? I haven't figured that one out yet. Spider fang. Insect bow. Interesting. Clay foundations. Are they tougher? No recipes. Come back at 9:33. Find me a dandelion. Science. They are the way. Like the way the Mandalorians, this is the way.
Lurking around out here.
Looks less primitive. Well, what's wrong with primitive? More quartzite. Bam! 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 Wait, where am I gonna put the quartzite? I have some quartzite, okay. Okay, I'm not in any big hurry. Is that a warrior? I think that's a warrior. Yeah, that thing will eat me alive. So, about that dandelion. Address in all ant that the ants will consider you to be an ant. Seriously, that's extremely cool. But I guess it'll take some work to get all ant stuff. I'm guessing they won't consider me a friend once I start hitting them. There we go. Okay, where's my home? Where did my home go? They ate the freaking sign! They ate the sign. Fine. Fine, fine, fine. Goddamn ants. Build the stairs. Damn it, there's grass over there. God damn it. Yeah, yeah. Do I need to buy research to build out of clay? Okay, need more grubs and club. Yeah, let's do that. Spider Fang Dagger. Red rocks and water loads at the end of the fallen log you see on the map. Loads at the end of the fallen log. Okay. I'll go do that then. Spider Fang requires more spider venom. And club I can just use. Insect bow requires spider chunks, spider silk. Two spider chunks, two spider silk. Two spider chunks, two spider silk. Put these away. Put the quartzite away. Put the acid gland away. And the fangs and the venom. Mandibles can go away. And I think Dick on top I don't need right now. I need more mites. Might I have more mites? Please. Put that here. And make the bow. Oh, right. Spider fangs. Spider fangs. High quality bow made of sturdy chunk of various insects. I hope it does more damage now. Put the bow with the bow. Put the bow right here. And club goes right here. Put the spear back in the trunk. Maybe I'll need it. Arrows over here. Put that in the trunk too. Okay. Go and grab some coal. Yes, right here. And out of here. Yeah, that was all of it. Okay. How do you like my club made of ant? I should bash some ants with it. It's huge in my screen. Thistle. Spike strip. Clay. Armor dummy. Weapon wall mount. Venom arrow. Requires spider venom. Requires 5 arrows to make 5 arrows. Ant helmet. And I need more mites. I need a lot of mites. Increases hauling capacity. Increases hauling capacity. Increases hauling capacity. That's cool. Max stamina, stamina, stamina. Hyper stamina. Stamina efficiency. And acorn is max health. And I need aphids to run faster. And I need more mites. Okay, I know that where I put that thistle, there was That thistle. There was some kind of pond. I'm hungry. Aphid. Just stand still. Up here. Come on, get down here. Now we just need a few of your friends. By the way, I wanted to set up roofs. Ooh, clay ramp. Clay foundation. Yes. Yes, please. But, roof. Roof. Corn roof. Over there. And over there. And there. Then regular roof, 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 roof. And then floor. Lots of weeds, yeah. Okay, that's the plan at least. Oh my god, what the hell are you doing? Who wants some? Stop eating it! Come here!
At least it's clean. Ish.
Assholes. Equip tool. Damn it.
this is probably what bottled water is.
Okay, what else did you learn? If only I had some luck about which things are damaged, besides a little indication down in the corner. Okay, that's all the eight. Lay foundation, you say? Nice. What? Smoke you! Put that with the food. Put that over there. Aphid keep. Plant fiber. I don't gnats here again. Where's the buzzing coming from?